is in action now. Well, here comes the paint.
The following contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Well, Brock Lesnar was friends with Kurt Angle when he needed Kurt Angle. Oh! But now Brock Lesnar says he has no use for Angle. They are no longer friends. A vicious assault last week by Lesnar on Angle.
Well, Stack of Two's YJ Stinger presents WWE SummerSlam. SummerSlam will be live in 10 days from the America West Arena in Phoenix, Arizona. Stack of Two's YJ Stinger. For that extreme boost of energy, you gotta feel the sting.
And it's Lesnar, Angle, for the WWE title at SummerSlam.
And from Olympia, Washington, weighing in at 181 pounds.
Oh, my God.
Spanky!
This kid is flying right to the lion's den.
It's Spanky trying to take it to Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar sent into this matchup by Mr. McMahon after Spanky accidentally spilled chocolate syrup all over Mr. McMahon's suit.
They should have used the powdered chocolate milk, you know, the one with the powder, the quick stuff.
Mr. McMahon called Spanky the stain on the underwear of life.
Well, right now, Spanky might end up being the stain in that ring, and it might be all red from Brock Lesnar.
Oh, look at this. Brock Lesnar catching Spanky midair.
Oh, my God, this is
big. Lesnar!
Powerbomb, and now Lesnar those hands. Oh, my God, this is going to be bad.
I guess this is the real Brock Lesnar.
Ring the bell now.
Ring
the bell now, Hebner. This kid's going to get hurt bad. Lesnar's going to make an example out of this kid. This is the first matchup we've seen Lesnar in the ring with a victim, because Miss McMahon now, side by side with Lesnar, Lesnar's going to make an example out of bodies, Cole.
Brock Lesnar's sadistic. And remember, the champion, Kurt Angle's at home, convalescing from injuries suffered at the hands of Lesnar last week. And now Lesnar with a steel chair. And what does this 295-pound man need a chair for against Spanky?
No one's going to stop Lesnar, Cole.
Oh, my God!
That was bad.
Lesnar outweighs this kid by over 100 pounds.
I got to admit, that's really bad. I've seen some chair hits, believe me. I've taken some. I have never seen one that was bad.
Somebody's got to stop this.
Oh, my God, that kid is split wide open. You need people out here to stop Lesnar. A lot of them. Look at Lesnar rubbing the blood in Spanky's face. Don't cross the boss. And you got to deal with this. You cross the boss, you deal with this freaking animal. Lesnar headbutting that open wound. Wants Spanky's blood on himself.
This is not about chocolate syrup. This is simply about Lesnar sending a message to Kurt Angle 10 days from their title match at SummerSlam. And you got to believe Kurt Angle is sitting at home watching this assault at the hands of this animal, Lesnar.
That kid is bleeding a lot.
Oh, my God, enough of this.
Look
already.
This is... Oh, no, Brock, put him down, Brock, put him down!
It's dropping Spanky! Ribs first into the steel post!
That's a dangerous human being, ladies and gentlemen. My sentiments exactly. That man right there, Brock Lesnar, is a violent, vicious animal. Straight up, dangerous man.
And with Mr. McMahon brainwashing Brock Lesnar, things like this are going to happen with more frequency in the WWE. That Brock Lesnar is an animal that has been unleashed by Mr. McMahon.
What is Kurt Angle sitting at home in Pittsburgh thinking right now? Kurt Angle thought that he knew Brock Lesnar. We all thought we knew Brock Lesnar. But Mr. McMahon said, no one knows Lesnar. This is the real Brock Lesnar.
Will this be the fate of Kurt Angle in 10 days at SummerSlam with the WWE title on the line?
And there it is. There's the motivation. The millionaire motivator, Mr. McMahon.
The brains and brawn, as you called it.
That's what it is. Unstoppable. An unstoppable duo. The power of Mr. McMahon, the political power, and the physical power of Lesnar.
If Mr. McMahon was able to stir up Lesnar for that assault on Spanky, can you imagine what Mr. McMahon is going to be able to stir in the A-Train?